Hello children, today's video is for students of class 5 and today we are going to study advanced grammar from this book. So children, today we are going to study chapter number 1, words, phrases and clauses. Now, what do you mean by a word? The word is a group of letters in correct order. For example, if we say IRD, ठीक है, अगर हम लोग बोलते हैं IRD, जो भी हम लोग बोली IRD, ताले इधर की कोनो meaning आच्छे? No, there is no meaning in it. But when I add a B to it, BIRD, bird, bird makes a complete sense. Then there is a meaning to it. All right? So bird is a word. ताहोले B जो भी add कोडी, ताहोले bird, bird होच्छे माने पाखी. मतलब पंछी मतलब बर्ड दैट कैन फ्लाई राइट सो इट इज अ वर्ड दैट टाइम इट मेक्स अ कंप्लीट सेंस ऑल राइट चिल्ड्रन नेक्स्ट रीड द फॉलोइंग ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स इफ यू टर्न टू पेज नंबर 5 यू कैन सी रीड द फॉलोइंग ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स लाइक ऑन द वॉल अ ग्रेट प्रॉमिस लास्ट इवनिंग राउंड द अर्थ दीज डज दे हैव एनी मीनिंग नो ये लोग बस कुछ वर्ड्स ही है एक ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स ही है लेकिन इन लोग का कोई सेंटेंसेस मतलब विच मेक्स अ कंप्लीट सेंस बट दिस डज नॉट मेक कंप्लीट सेंस सो वी कांट कॉल दीज सेंटेंसेस ओके वी कॉल देम फ्रेज मीन्स दे आर अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स ऑन द वॉल अ ग्रेट प्रॉमिस दे आर अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स दे आर अ फ्रेज व्हेन अ फ्रेज इज एडेड विथ more words and that makes a complete sense that is known as a sentence so what is phrase we can understand on the wall now what is on the wall the lizard is on the wall lekin the lizard mention nahi kiya gaya hai so on the wall matlab will be a phrase each group of words above makes sentence sorry each group of words above makes sense but not complete sense jaise ki maine kaha je rakam ta bhi bolla such a group of words is called a phrase all right such a group of words is called a phrase a combination of word that makes some sense but does not contain a finite verb is called a phrase where there is no finite verb that part is known as a phrase all right a phrase does not have a verb all right verb means something in motion or something which is being done all right like she is dancing she is singing this is a verb all right so phrase does not have a verb we can turn a phrase into a sentence by adding some words to it we can turn a phrase into a sentence by completing the half sentence and forming a correct sense jaise ki maine kaha clause ab clause matlab kya hota hai okay this is the girl who fell down from the stairs like if you take the example of the sentence this is the girl who fell down from the stairs now what is the clause here clause is who fell down from the stairs matlab when we have the subject like this is the girl okay so a clause is a group of words that forms a part of a sentence which contains a subject and a predicate the clause here is who fell down from the stairs now who is that who fell down from the stairs it is the girl so a clause mein ek subject rehna chahiye और एक प्रेडिकेट भी होना चाहिए सो दैट वे यू कैन कॉल इट अ क्लॉज ऑल राइट चिल्ड्रन इफ देर आर एनी डाउट स्टिल हियर प्लीज आस्क इन द इनबॉक्स और इन द क्लास ग्रुप थैंक यू सो मच